Hi, good morning, good afternoon, and also good evening, depending on whichever time of the day that you are going to come across this video. I'd like to welcome you onto my channel. I don't know, my face is looks a bit fat-ish in a way. But I just came across this video on Twitter. Check this out.
I am a stay-at-home dad. In our household, the women are the breadwinners. That's the way we run things here. That's the way we like it to be structured.
Nick is a trophy husband, if you will.
We prefer it that way, honestly. Like I would go crazy if I was at the house all the time, and I pride myself on being a breadwinner, and Jenny's right there with me. I am a manager at an organization company. Jen is management in an IT company. Jen and I make more than enough
Wow.
money by ourselves. We don't need that. We don't want that.
Let me just say this right quick. If you look at a chessboard, the king doesn't really move much because he just moves a square at a time. Meanwhile, the queen, she's all over the board, okay? The queen's got all the power. The king just kind of holds court.
Caption, when the person posted, person who posted this is Mbali Mashinin. The caption reads, KZN men would never agree to be a stay-at-home husband. Bangakhetha ukufa kunokondliwa umfazi. That means, to translate that last part, they'd rather die than to be taken care of by a woman. KZN men, I don't just think it's only KZN men, but I know with Zulu men, they are very stubborn. They're very stubborn. They do not believe in this thing, Ukuthi. A woman must. Although there are some abondliwa abantu besifazane, they are. It's just that abanye futhi nakhona futhi it's also khona nenye futhi division iphinde ibe khona ngaphakathi because khona abanye abondliwa abantu besifazane in a sense ukuthi the wife is the one who goes to work and then the man stays at home and then amakhadi everything ahlala naye umfazi. You understand? Loyo ezwe ngaye umfazi. And there are also other ones who I don't like the kameli tumfazas. I feel like it's a bit disrespectful. Mutesfazan, yeah, let me put it like that. And then there are these other ones where umutesfazan will go and work. Gubani, kubab. And then there are just those ones who are like, no, that is just not going to happen. You understand? I feel like Ogunye, it's normally a man like that. I kind of like respect a man who. Hey, Gatlagat, I respect everyone, man. I'm not even going to have this thing about I respect a man who wakes up and goes and work than a man who decides to stay at home. But I do kind of feel like the one who stays at home is more or less kind of like lazy. You understand? Like, even with this man, they say that he is the trophy. We've heard about a trophy wife. I've never heard. This is my first time hearing about a trophy husband. And you're able to why? Itik. Iyok. Yazi tik. Iyo. Iyo enza so. Iyo enza. Okay, go to baby ranch. What dematizile to a point where they were like, cousin, kalala pants. Tina will take care of you. See how? But he seems like he clean and clean, he cooks and all of that. And I think that's another thing that will, that also makes the person who wrote this to even say with kids that men would refuse to be a stay-at-home husband because of the fact that you must cook, you must clean. And at the end of the day, they might even end up saying that we are washing our panty, of which I do kind of feel like you do end up doing that. Of which I think there's nothing wrong with doing that, but it is kind of seen as a weakness if a man is seen washing a woman's underwear or even doing washing and cooking and all those things. There are men who are like that who don't believe that a man must do anything, but ex anything that pertains to a woman's duty. You understand? So, yeah, man, but now we're living in a very complex time, man, where everything is just like, I don't know how to put it, but now we do whatever we want to do that pleases us, and to each its own, man. It can work for, it works, it's working for them. Even the wives, they are very happy about this. And the man is even making even spoke about a chessboard, a reference to a chessboard, which the king really does anything. The wife or the queen is the one. And it seems like this man has two wives. I'm not sure if, because this two women were introduced here. I'm not sure if it was two wives or it's just, I think so. Where he made a reference to Guti, he's the king and the queen is the one that's all over the place, making sure that Guti, the king, is sorted and everything like this. Like that, I mean. So I'm just going to go through the comments and yeah. I mean, it is what it is. Whatever works for you, it works for you, you know. And funny enough, age group year two, mostly it's slay queens, they would never agree to this. I'm sure this man doesn't have money. Oh, shut up. I'm sure. And another thing, these women, or that woman, one woman spoke, she said that she's the breadwinner. You understand? So, I'm a slay queen, I'm funny mad, my friend. Age group year two. Funny mad. I'm funny mad, nigga, then. I don't agree to that. But the thing is, as much as I'm funugundliwa, I also want to have my own job. As I'm busy pushing my own things and I still want to keep my own things, pushing my hustle and everything like that working, but I don't want to use my money. I want to be taken care of. But that doesn't mean I want to stay at home. Because if I was to stay at home, I think, I don't know, I could enjoy it, yeah, I would, but, because what happens if this person passes away, who's taking care of me, what happens if, let's say, like, at this age that I'm at, I stay with a person, up until, I reach an age where I'm unemployable. You understand? And now this person passes away, or we go our separate ways with this person. What happens then? What about me? Manager, I'd only agree to a situation like this if I still go to work. I don't want to be a house husband, but I just don't want to do anything with my money. Want to go to work, come back and relax. You cook for me, do everything. You spoil me. Need to love me. Yeah, there are people who enjoy being breadwinners. They are. And then they say, someone said, after 3 months, uphelelwe umsebenzi. Okay. Then they put an emoji of someone talking. Ooh, it's in Zulu. Sengikhathele ukondlana nawe, awusindoda yalutho, yingakho abafana abaningi benga ncamela ukufa. Oh, so this person is basically saying that then the next thing after your wife does all these things, or the girlfriend or whoever, next thing they start telling you, Guti, I'm tired of taking care of you. They start swearing at you. You're not a man. There's another thing that also does play a part in that KZN reference men. Why they would never allow a woman to take care of them. You understand? Ngingamane ngife ngempela. I think that's a man. Yes, Sibusiso. Ngizwanga angizwanga. King doesn't what? Yeah, that's exactly what she said. That guy said. He said, with two women, they would. But just one, you will die of a heart attack. Excuse me. And then somebody else said, Nami angisoze ngivume. Manje, is he in a relationship with two women? That's the same thing that I was also trying to find out, hey? Bathi ubhemile lona impela akuyona ichess. And then someone said, hi sonke mina ngingaku thokozela lokho. Yeah, this is somebody else. This is also another man. He says that he wouldn't have a problem. Okay, he says that he would enjoy that. He'd enjoy a woman to take care of him. He just becomes a stay-at-home dad. Let's go to the last comment. Usazi kahle nokuziqhayisa kwethu. Angeke sivume, it's unnatural. This man usesithembini, by the way. I see someone also wrote kuthi isithembu lesi. Yes, this man usesithembini, 1 and 2. They're taking care of him. Yes, call it him. As like this. Normally, when a man has his tembu or is the one, or tata bafazi abaningi, usuke nemali, and it makes sense. Me nemali. At first, I never used to understand. There's this other, there's that show of Umselego. I don't know if it's still on. Where man, you could tell with low broke low, gonna loot. He wants to take a second wife. You understand? You could tell. Good, this one is broke, and I never understood with Ganjan. Maybe yes, manje. After seeing this video, I think I kinda maybe understand a bit. Good. Oh, okay. Maybe he wants to take a second wife so that the second wife can help the second wife. Cause sometimes by a bit of ability, yeah, sis, who's on sis. Yeah, maybe agaza ngizomsiza nje kuphela ikamera, but also kuthi angitake care of izinto enzenzayo abafethu. So yeah, man, tell me what you think about this whole thing. Yeah.